Alright, there's my new rack now. Just took all the stuff out of my other all rack and put it in here, that way I have better access to it.